हेलो, आई एम शिवांश यादव, फाइनल स्टूडेंट ऑफ सिविल इंजीनियरिंग, स्टडिंग फैकल्टी ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग, यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ लखनऊ। टुडे आई एम हियर डिलीवर अ सेमिनार, हाईवे नेटवर्किंग सिस्टम, अंडर द गाइडेंस ऑफ प्रोफेसर जितेंद्र प्रताप सिंह। एज वी ऑल नो दैट हाईवे आर द ग्रेट मीन्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्टेशन, विच प्लेज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन ए पब्लिक ट्रांसपोर्टेशन। Transportation of a goods, services and all the other steps are done through a network of the highways. We will learn what is the highway networking system and some very important things related to it. First of all, we will see things what we are going to see through this seminar. Content: Introduction, Modern Soil Stabilization Techniques, Use of fly ash in concrete, retaining walls, new techniques in pavement, conclusion and references. Let us start with the introduction part. A highway is a public road, especially a major road connecting two or more destinations. Any interconnected set of highway can be variously referred to as a highway system, a highway network, or a highway transportation system. The history of the highway engineering gives us an idea about two roads of ancient times. Roads in Rome were constructed in large scale and radiator in very many directions, helping them in military operation. Thus, they are considered to the pioneers in a road construction. The modern road which we use today by and large follow macadam construction method. Used to bituminous concrete and cement concrete are the most important development various advanced and the cost effective construction techniques are used to development of a new equipment help in the faster construction of a road. Many easily and locally available material are the tested in the laboratory and then the implemented of roads for making economical and the durable payments. Scope of the transportation system has developed very largely. Population of the country is increasing day by day. The lifestyle of people began to change the needs for the travel to various modes of transportation like railways and the travel by air. While the above development in public transport sector was the taking place, the development in private transport was at a much faster rate, mainly because of its advantage like accessibility, privacy, flexibility and comfort. This led off vehicle traffic, especially in private transport network. So this was the introduction part of the highway network. Now will be move ahead the various technique used during the construction of the highway. Modern soil stabilization techniques. Modern soil stabilization techniques are necessary to ensure adequate subgrade stability, is especially for the weaker or wetter. It is the widely recognized that the selection between the cement stabilization agents, cement and lime, is based on plasticity index of the primary soil types of begin improved. Cement stabilizing offer worldwide availability and ease of application. Bituminous stabilization provides material flexibility and resistance to cracking. Depends on regional availability. Cost of construction is variable. One of the method of soil stabilization is CTB. CTB, cement treated base. According to the PCA, Portland Cement Association, CTB, cement treated base, has provide economical, long lasting pavement foundation. These structure have combined soil or aggregate with cement and water with compacted to high density. In below figure, we can see the unstabilized granular base and cement treated base. The difference between both of them. नाउ विल बी मूव द कंपोजिशन एंड कंस्ट्रक्शन. द मिक्सर शैल बी कंपोज्ड ऑफ एग्जिस्टिंग सबग्रेड बेस कोर्स एंड सरफेस कोर्स मटेरियल एंड और एन इंपोर्टेड सॉइल एग्रीगेट विद पोर्टलैंड सीमेंट एंड वॉटर एडेड. द मटेरियल यूज इन द कंस्ट्रक्शन वॉज वॉटर एंड सीमेंट एंड फ्लाई एस. लेट अस स्टार्ट. वॉटर. वॉटर यूज इन मिक्सिंग और क्रशिंग शैल बी क्लीन एंड फ्री फ्रॉम इंजूरियस अमाउंट ऑफ ऑयल सॉल्ट और अदर डिटेलेरियस सब्सटेंसेस. सीमेंट. फ्लाई एस मे बी यूज एज अ पार्शियल रिप्लेसमेंट फॉर द सीमेंट replacement amount not exceeding 25% weight shall be determined through trial batch investigation using the specific material proposed for the project. Use of fly ash in concrete. Fly ash is one of the residues generated in combustion and comprises the fine particles that rise with the flue gases. Ash which does not risk is termed bottom ash. In an industrial context, fly ash usually referred to as producing during combustion. Retaining walls are also made in highway. Let us see retaining wall. A retaining wall is a structure designed and constructed to resist the lateral pressure of soil when there is a desired change in ground elevation that exceeded the angle of response of the soil. The active pressure increasing on the retaining walls proportionality zero at the upper grade level to a maximum value at the lowest depth of the ball. Types of retaining walls. We can see the types of retaining walls that are gravity wall, pilling wall, cantilever wall, encased wall. We can see the difference between the walls. Next will be move the words new techniques in pavement. Asphalt chip seals, asphalt emulsion seal coats, asphalt slurry seals, asphalt surface coatings. Next will be move the words advantage of highway. Less capital outlay, door-to-door services, service in rural areas, flexible services, suitable for short distance, lesser risk of damage in transist, saving in packing cost, rapid speed, less cost, private owned vehicles, feeder to other modes of transport. Now will be move the disadvantage of the highway. Seasonal nature, accident of breakdowns, unsuitable for long distance and bulky traffic, slow speed, lack of organization. Let us see the conclusion. Traditionally, highway were used to by people on foot or on horses. Later they also accommodated carriages, bicycles and the initially motor cars facilitated by advancement in road construction. In 1920 and 1930, many nations began investing heavily in progressively more modern highway systems to spur commerce and bolster national defenses. Now take a leave a seminar. Thanks.